couple of Dallas firefighters have been treated and released from the hospital. They suffered some burns while they were fighting an apartment fire in far north Dallas. Got the Edge Apartments on Rosemeade Parkway, right near the Bush Turnpike, as the location where it happened. Dallas Fire says the firefighters who were hurt have minor burns. They did need to get checked out, and they had some treatment at a hospital. Nobody else at the complex, thankfully, was hurt, though.